so much for coming. My name is Ms. Engstrom. Before I bring out the students, I wanted to come out here and make sure you knew who I was, first of all, because I haven't met a lot of you yet. We only had one concert of total. Normally we have so many. Last year we had just one. So tonight, what I've done, and you can see why, is I split the concert from all the choirs into two sections, a 6 o'clock and a 7 o'clock. So thank you for coming to the first half. I really appreciate it. That way you can, we can have room in here and be safe and not break any fire codes. So my name is Ms. Engstrom. I'm very proud, to work here at Reed and be the choral director. This is actually my 10th year at Reed, and so I'm trying to celebrate decade style. Very, very exciting stuff all year. Thanks. Are two of the 5 choirs we are very proud to have here at Reed High School. Before we start, it's important to me to go over concert etiquette. So what that means is, how do we behave in a concert? Because I just want to make sure you know that every student is being graded on professionalism up here, so you can help them by being really wonderful and supportive audience members. So please, when they come out, do not yell their names. Do not try to make them wave at you, because they get in trouble for that. Just let them be young adults ready to perform for you. During the music, please try not to talk. And you'll see that we're singing in masks tonight, so we need all the help we can get as far as volume goes. Please do not be making that harder than it already is for us. If you're videoing, that's fine, as long as you're not disrupting your neighbors. However, I will tell you, I have a professional videographer here. He's going to help convert this into a YouTube link that you can access. Just email me if you want the link. So if that helps you be like, I can just enjoy this moment in real time, then that might be good. And then you can check out the link later. Thank you for being here. If the music gets a little loud and you have a little one who starts to cry, you're welcome to step out into the hallway for a moment. That's great. Eventually, you might get an email from me that says, hey, please vote for Reed High School in getting this grant. As you can see, I have 3 really nice risers and 2 questionable risers on the sides here. And it's, like I said, I've been here 10 years. I've been trying to get a full set, and this is how long it's taking me, because they're very expensive, each one. So yes, there's a donation jar out front. If you have them, great. If not, no big deal. But you might get a thing that says, hey, vote for Reed High School in this grant thing coming up. That's what it's for. And so I just wanted you to see. They will all be safe tonight, I promise. But that's the only reason you might feel the need to donate this evening. Have a wonderful 30 minutes, and we're going to bring concert choir out to perform for you.
Good evening. My name is Jorge. Thank you for coming to our first concert of the year. Concert choir's first piece will be He Lives in You from the Broadway musical The Lion King. This song also appeared in the movie The Lion King 2, so it may sound familiar to you from either version. This song tells the story of Simba realizing that his father, Mufasa, is still alive in his heart. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
they're singing. That would be so kind, because we're recording or making a video. So, all right.
Hi, my name is Camille. Our next piece is a folk song called Harvest Moon, written by Christy Carey Miller. This song is perfect for the autumn season as it describes the feelings in the air as we transition from summer to fall. We are very excited to have a UNR grad student, Gary Clarkson, as a guest conductor for this piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
featuring Wendy, Cheyenne, Catherine, and Marley. Thank you all.
Little shop of horrors, now, up, up, now, up. Everybody better beware. Beware, beware. Come on, come on, come on, little shop of horrors, pop, shoot, pop. You'll never stop the terror, little shop of horrors. Now, out, out, now, out, out, now, out, now.
We really love this song, and we like It's our tradition every Halloween to sing it, and we like to sing it at different events around the community. This song will feature Dylan and Dylan on percussion and the tenors on the melody. Thank you. Woo!
Extracurricular teacher, we know that it's hard to come in at 7 or 6 in the morning and then stay and watch students perform and be so positive about it and supportive. On behalf of all of us, we're gonna miss that. And he'll come into rehearsals. The other thing Mr. Hall does is he'll step in and say, I just thought you guys could sing me a song today, out of the blue, and it's just such a kind gesture. So the students are always excited when he comes in because they get to perform for him, and it's a great way to have like a dress rehearsal on the spot too. And it's just been nice. I also gotta say, I've never spoken so highly of a Dodgers fan. I'm a Giants fan, and here I am gushing. I know, you know, and so we're about to have this awesome, I'm so sad you're gonna be gone in October. We're gonna have this big baseball feud, and we can't even do it at the same school. That's okay. So we're gonna sing a little bit to you. I know.
So you can turn so they don't see.
This song is a tradition that we sing every year called May You Go Forth. And we're just gonna sing, we are doing this on the spot. We're gonna sing as much of it to him as we can because we didn't practice it. I shouldn't have told him. But it's because it's in our hearts and we love you, and so we're gonna try.
I need to see Louise.
See, all right.
Okay.
And we'll just sing
as much of it. The sentiment. All the words are true. Alright, here we go.
Thank you. is still coming to terms with the fact that we are doing something trendy from social media, but is proud of us nonetheless. Our soloists are Andy, Annika, Jimmy, Lucas, Luis, and Dylan. We will also be featuring Scott on the viola, Jeremiah on the cajon, and Reed Choir alumni Gage Bailey on the concertina. Thank you.
Thank you.
Supporting your children in music education in schools. We'll see you later.